Japanese student for long. And after that, I had been working in Japanese languages college in Japan. So I always manage foreign students in this higher Japanese language college. I went to pick up foreign students to the airport and took to the college and manage their accommodation, hostel, and make registration in Japan, opened bank account in Japan, and the most important is manage part-time job for foreign students. In this period, I had been working with foreign students, and after that, I keep up this Japanese language college and starting to introduce foreign students to Japanese college all over Japan. Charisma. So I have a lot of client colleges all over Japan, from Okinawa to Hokkaido. So I have so many links with Japanese college in Japan. And now I'm working for Asia International Tokyo branch manager. And let me see, I would like to compare Japan with India. Here is India, right? And do you know Japan is here? Not so much far from India. And land large. India is big. Japan is just small. And population, you can check. And in here, there are so many people. More than 10 times of Japanese population. And the population of Japan is now going to decrease. The reason is Japanese women, ladies, give up marriage and make baby. The reason is too much high cost for education for kids. So the population will be decreased and older people live long in Japan. So many older people, younger generation is just a little baby, is so few. So that Japanese population will be decreased. And we check about language. Indian people can speak a lot of language. Yeah? Two or three or four language you can speak, I think. This is our surprise, because Japanese people cannot speak any other language than
Welcome.
Okay, welcome.
Hey, once you do it.